Why didn't you come home last night? You're a teenage girl and you're my daughter. Where were you? Out's not a place. Where were you? No, I cannot hold. Yeah. Who are you with? You're mumbling. Funglin. You were the person named Funglin. Well, how come I haven't met this person? No, I can't hold it. Yeah. You are not cutting out. You're making those noises with your mouth. It's the oldest trick in the book. Very funny. I am not the oldest trick in the book. I cannot hold. I can straight up murder her. So, you and your mom are fighting.
Daniel, I am excited about your music exam.
Well, you can relax, Mr. T.
I am relaxed. Hey, did I ever tell you that I used to be in a Christian rock band? We were called Van Heaven.
I didn't know you were religious.
I experimented in college.
What instrument did you play?
I was the dancer. Hey, are these your rap lyrics? Gangsters. Cadillac grills, money coming out of your bum. Daniel, is this really how you feel?
No, but it's what's popular. Nobody really cares how I feel.
I do. Daniel, you've got to write about what you're passionate about. Like, for me, I'm passionate about my brother Jason. So if I was going to write rhymes, I would write a song about my love for him.
That sounds really lame.
Language. Look, Daniel, you're not going to realize the full potential of your music career until you access those emotions. And that's something the lead dancer of Van Heaven can help you with.
What up, Koodly Bop?
Just working on my university applications. What are you doing?
Promise you won't say anything?
Sure.
I found this amazing deal. I mean, I don't even know if it's legal. Apparently, you get 10 CDs for like a penny.
Anyway, I've got to make myself look like an outstanding applicant to my top three universities.
Yeah, you got some of the best grades in the school.
Yeah, but these schools want to hear about extracurricular activities, and I don't have any.
Can't you just lie?
You want me to lie on my university application?
Yeah, everyone always lies when they're trying to get a job.
Really?
Like me, when I was applying here, they wanted me to get a police check. I'm like, guys, if I get a police check, I don't think you'll let me work with kids.
What do you mean?
I mean, it's okay to lie on an application. I mean, I did it. Hey, look at me. I'm working with kids. Boop. I'll write you a letter of reference from McGill.
Hey, can you get off the phone? I'm gonna go online.
This is dumb.
Daniel, you can't pour your heart into something until you know what's going on in there. Now, what's your home life like?
It's fine.
Because I know for me and my brother Jason, we're still carrying baggage from when we lived in the well. Anything like that? Ring a bell?
No.
Good, I don't wish that on anyone. What about your father? Does he hug you?
Not really, no.
Me neither. My parents never got over the fact that I absorbed Jason in the womb. This is Jason.
What the?
How about your mother? Does she come to your recitals? I mean, your, rockin' your raps recitals?
No.
No? Do you ask her to come?
No. She wouldn't come even if I did.
Do you want her to come?
You know, why can't she? I mean, why can't either of them come? I mean, what's so hard about just showing up? I mean, is it really that important to watch another Matlock rerun? I mean, buy a PVR for Christ's sake!
Yes! A breakthrough! Daniel, try rapping now!
Nah, I can't rap now, man! I hate them. I hate them so f***ing much.
Language!
So why are you and your mom girl fighting?
It's just fighting.
Okay.
It's like she doesn't trust me. Like she's constantly checking up on me.
That is so annoying. If I want to go on a bender for a couple of weeks, that's my business.
She makes me come home at 9 o'clock every night, even on weekends.
But the bars are open till 2.
I'm not at bars.
Okay. What does your dad have to say about this?
I don't have a dad.
Your mom's a single mom?
Yeah.
takes a lot of energy to control a kid that much all by yourself.
I know, I get it. It's hard doing this alone.
I can't control my kid at all. She's a goddamn beast.
But I hate it, okay? She's suffocating me.
Well, maybe she hates it too, and you should learn to listen to her more.
I have to make my own mistakes, or I'll never learn how to protect myself.
That's true. Look at how scrawny you are.
I just don't know how to get her to back down without hurting her feelings.
Sounds like your mom has an issue with control. Get me Morgan's mom. You. Give me your mom's number. There's only one way to deal with a control freak, and that's get her face to face with Steve Barnes. Faster.